The word must be revealed for us to go deeper in the word. Ephesians 1, verses 17 to 20. That the God of our Lord Jesus Christ, the Father of glory, may give to you the spirit of wisdom and revelation in the knowledge of Him, the eyes of your understanding being enlightened, that you may know what is the hope of His calling, what are the riches of the glory of His inheritance in the saints, and what is the exceeding greatness of His power towards us who believe, according to the working of His mighty power which He worked in Christ when He raised Him from the dead. The Apostle Paul is praying for the believers at Ephesus, and he's asking that God will give them the Holy Spirit, the Spirit of wisdom and revelation, so that the Spirit of God, coming as a Spirit of wisdom and revelation, will enlighten their eyes, open their eyes, will reveal things to them, so that they will know certain things. He says, I want the Holy Spirit, I'm praying that the Holy Spirit will reveal things to you so that you may know Him, that is to know God, that you may know the purpose of His calling, that you may know the inheritance that He has for His people, and that you may know the greatness of His power available for His people. So he prays for these four things. He says, I want things to be revealed to you by the Holy Spirit. So as you and I read the Word of God, which obviously the Spirit of God inspired the Scriptures, He is the author of the Scriptures. And as you and I read the Word, we pray, we expect the Holy Spirit to enlighten our eyes, to help us to know the Lord, to know the purpose of His calling, to know the inheritance He has for us as believers, to know the greatness of His power made available to us. And as this is revealed to us through His Word, we begin to journey deeper in His Word. So when you read the Word, say, Holy Spirit, enlighten my eyes. Lord, come to me as a Spirit of wisdom and revelation. Let the eyes of my understanding be enlightened. Help me to know these things so that I will know You, I will know Your purpose, I will know Your inheritance, and I will know Your power. Help me to see these things through Your Holy Word. And as the Holy Spirit reveals these things, you are able to journey deeper in the Word of God. So when you read His Word, ask Him to do this for you. Let's pray. Father, we just pray for the Spirit of wisdom and revelation, so that our understanding is enlightened as we read Your Word, as we engage Your Word, to know You, to know the purpose to which You've called us, to know the inheritance that You've given to us, and to know, Lord, the greatness of Your power available to us. Enlighten our eyes, we pray. In Jesus' name, amen.
Thank you for tuning in to Living Supernaturally. For more resources to strengthen your spiritual walk, please visit apcwo.org.